This is one of Germany's latest fighters, or rather it was. It's the new Messerschmitt 109F. According to the markings on the fuselage, this was evidently one of Germany's crack pilots. But now, thanks to the RAF, he's had his credits frozen.